Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Ballet at Bran. So as you guys and gals can see from the title, today I onboarded my 91-year-old grandpa. Now, he actually doesn't turn 91 until next month, one month after my birthday, so November 24th. But anyways, he was the one that actually really helped me understand the concept of Hex and why it was such a revolutionary idea. So I've said this in my backstory in my streams before, but for those that don't know, so it was my grandpa that would give myself and my three older brothers for our birthday and for Christmas, he would give us a savings bond, and it was a $25 principal, and it would mature to, 100%. So it would mature to $50 after 15 years of, serving the time. And once again, he's the one that helped me realize that when Richard mentioned that he was going to create a similar, certificate of deposit, but on the blockchain type of crypto, it was what really solidified my confidence that, hey, this works. I understand the time value of money. You can actually see right here. I've got some photos here at my house. But anyways, that's my grandpa and myself. Maybe 3 or 4 years ago, but it's really exciting because we've got people of all sorts and all ages and all different generations. I mean, I see people like Hexo, I see people like MT Coiner, Mount Coiner that just had a kid, and they're starting stakes for their kids that are Cuatro Cinco, right? Because they can serve the time. But for my grandpa, he had seen me streaming a long time ago on Facebook, and he said, hey, what is this crypto thing that you're streaming about? And there's a reason that I only really stream about Hex and Pulse and nothing else, because they're things that Richard's created. They're things that have a proven history, proven track record. But so yesterday when I was calling him to wish him a happy early birthday, he had said, hey, Bran, how do I get into this Hex if I want to get into it? And so I'm doing him the favor of investing a certain amount and not taking any money from him as a gratitude for all of the savings bonds he had given myself and my older brother. So kind of like a pay it forward or a pay it back type of deal. But it's really cool. And a lot of people, even my grandpa, right, who's turning 91 in a little over a month, they understand that this world has changed and is changing. A lot of people thought in, the late 90s, early 2000s, that this internet thing and putting your debit card or credit card on the internet was just a fad. But then we found out that, hey, this technology, it makes our lives easier. It makes it more convenient. Now we can, have things on Amazon Prime within, 24 to 48 hours of ordering it. And so my grandpa, he's understood the fact that, hey, he comes from a generation where you would literally put money under your mattress. But now the thing is now that is kind of rendered useless, putting your money under the mattress, because the central banks, and with what is the dollar and with what is fiat, they're printing it at such a high rate that even if you do have your money or your gold, whatever, under the mattress, it's being devalued at such a quick and rapid rate that it almost just makes sense to spend the money that you have as opposed to holding it on for a savings. So we know that fiat and dollars are not a good savings account, savings device, but something like Hex is, because we do know its inflation rate, and its inflation is actually lower than the 3.69 annual percent, because it's going towards stakers. And if you got an average stake length of over 5.6 years, then that inflation doesn't get realized until later down the road. So I'm really happy about this. I've onboarded all of my whole family, right? The girlfriend, her family, all my brothers, my dad, my mom. And it's a really cool opportunity. And as far as my grandpa goes, so I've got the separate address set up for him, and I've got the certain principal that I put in. But I need to give him a call back today or tomorrow and kind of go over if he wants to stake it or not, because obviously 91 years old is a very old age. But the cool thing about this is it gives you some hope, right? It gives you something to look forward to. Even if you don't think that you had a productive day that day, for example, well, at least you know that every single day that you're staked and that you have HEX and you have the shares from the staking, that you're getting paid a passive income, and you're getting paid not dollars, because no one could ever guarantee that, but you're getting paid in the form of HEX, which is the top appreciating asset the world has ever seen. And so it's really exciting. I'm happy to have done this. I'm happy that my grandpa was showing interest enough to ask me about HEX, and I'm going to hold on to it for him, right? I'm going to let him do whatever he wants. If he wants to stake it or hold it liquid, things like this, I'm going to help facilitate that. But it's just really exciting because now the older generation is seeing that, hey, this isn't going away. Now we understand that the banks aren't your friend. They're not something that you can trust with your net worth, with your wealth, with all of your life savings. And it's really cool. It is a new paradigm, a new generation. I talk about the old system. You know, he comes from a, he had success with stocks, right? And he comes from a generation that they would have, stocks and certificates and actual paper certificates. And he asked me yesterday, he said, "Hey, Bran, like, when you have the HEX and when I've got it in my own account, do I get like a paper certificate or anything like this?" And I kind of explained to him that, hey, you know, the old paradigm was the old paradigm, and you don't even get a stock certificate anymore. And so I explained to him that, hey, you are your own bank and crypto and things like this. But it's really cool. It's really cool to see that even the people that were naysayers, the people that were the old man yelling at Bitcoin type of deal, now they're turning around and they're realizing it's the pennies in front of freight train analogy, that if they don't get on board, everyone else is going to already on board, and everyone else already understands it in general, that they don't want to be left behind. It's as Big Pep says, nobody wants to be first, but everyone wants to be next, right? They don't want to be last. And so really happy about this. He's instilled a lot of good principles and things like this when it comes to finances and economics, and I'm happy to be giving back a little bit. So this video is tribute to the grandpa turning 91 next month, and what a cool thing that we've got, you know, people of all sorts, all ages, and all around the world, and now we've got someone that's gonna have something to look forward to and gonna have a reason to live for another 6 months, another year. And maybe that's what we'll do, is just 6 months stake, 1 year stake, and let him have something to constantly strive for and achieve for, and continue to grow. So thank you everyone for listening. Really appreciate it. And I'll be making some other videos today, some clips. This is just one of them that I wanted to start off the day by making. All right. So see everyone on the next one, and have